Welcome back, you salty Sandras. We are back to challenge Shaggy again. Yes. We are back to challenge the man himself. So yeah, we are hitting up week two. Let's go. Four came mania. You know, the first song has copyright. But I honestly don't care because I'm not making any money on this. So it's whatever. Let's go canon. Alright. Let's see. Let's see what we're hitting up today. You haven't seen Scoob around? Bop boop. Oh gosh, I haven't like found him either. He must be so scared. Boop bop. Huh? Sing again? You know, maybe singing Scooby's favorite song might call his attention and stuff. If he can hear us. Alright, here we go. 3, 2, 1. Oh, sick! Yeah! This is way better than the drum cover. Yeah, let's go, buddy. All right. Scooby's my closest friend, you know? We've been together for the last 70 years! I stopped aging when I was 17. I didn't do the same to my friends because it would be selfish of me to not let them rest and stuff. But zoinks! Scoob was so insistent. He told me he'd never regret his decision if it meant to spend eternity side by side. And now he's the only one I have left. Aw, Shaggy, buddy! I'm, gonna make some noise. Oh, fuck, here we go. Let's see. Please.
3, 2, 1, go!
Okay. I haven't practiced this at all.
Straight up,
We have a minute. Come on, please. I'm living somehow. I'm mashing again a little bit. Thank you. I'm kind of doing this. This is fucking my brain. Somebody save me. Shaggy, please. Please, I would love to just hit this on 4. It'd be harder on 4, but... Please! I can't match up to you, brother! Damn! Oh my god! I did a 6 key again, my hands hurt! Beep boop ba. Bop beep beep. Boop bee. Bop bop beep pop. That's like really rude, man. Like really. Beep boop. Heh. Prick. What is going on? No! Why'd you have to say that, boyfriend? No, please. I'm sorry. I'm sorry on boyfriend's behalf. Fuck. I'm giving it another try. But I'm not expecting great results. What? We'll be right back. Let me survive.
My ending.
Hey, Scoop! How you doing? Oh!
He had a little bit of energy fart. It's okay, he's like so excited to see Scooby, like, you know?
Scooby, where were you?
I don't know, Shaggy. This mansion is really big.
I think I saw a monster, though. I don't remember.
Like, what's wrong, Scoob?
The monster, Shaggy! He's mean! He scares me!
What are you talking about, this lady?
She's, like, totally cool, man!
Why are you so...
No! Come on! Bet...
Will that get you to think for real this time?
Bro!
Oh my god. He's gonna use more than 0.0001% of his power! What have you done?! Oh my god!
Oh, I'm afraid.
Oh, this is scaring me more than Mad Father. Oh. God Eater. I will save this till the next episode. Holy shit. I heard of the Shaggy mod and how hard it was, but...
She just fucking killed Scoob!
Will I live? Will this be the end of Godlogged as we see it? Find out on the next episode. I'm mindlogged and I'm logging off.